The Bahamas are a country made of 700 islands in the Atlantic Ocean, often considered part of the Caribbean Sea.
The name Bahamas comes from the Spanish Bahamar, or shallow sea, because it's surrounded by shallow water. The flag colors are blue that represent the sea, gold or yellow that represents the sun, and black that represents the unity of the Bahamian people.
Some animals native to the Bahama include tropical fish, sharks, conch, starfish, turtles, seahorses, butterflies, iguanas, and the national bird is the flamingo.
The Bahamas have a rich history of pirate activity.
Around the 1600s and 1700s, pirates like Blackbeard, Calico Jack, and Sir Henry Morgan sailed around the Bahamas. Wait, like Captain Morgan the commercial?
Some people think that there still may be buried treasure somewhere in the islands because of many underwater caves and uninhabited islands.
Christopher Columbus landed in 1492 on the island of San Salvador.
Some believe that the lost city of Atlantis was located near Behemoth.
They found huge flat stones neatly arranged about 20 feet underwater that they've called the Benimi Road.
I've been there.
Yeah, me too. Now Atlantis is a resort by the capital Nassau.
Some popular forms of music in the Bahamas are calypso, soca, rake and scrape, and reggae.
Yama, one famous group from the Bahamas is called the Bahamen.
There is a huge parade and festival called Junkanoo that is held every year on the day after Christmas and New Year's Day.
People dance in the streets to loud drums, cowbells, trumpets, and whistles.